watching Justin, it just, I wasn't being satisfied. It's been everything tonight. I can't get satisfied. I can't get no satisfaction, man. I don't know what's going on tonight. That means I got to play this song. Maybe this will give me some satisfaction if I play this song. Oh, come on, just log in. Even my computer won't give me satisfaction. Oh, man, stop that. I want to sign in on my regular account. I don't want to make a new account. I want to change my name. Quit asking me. This is my problem tonight. I'm tired. I'm just about ready for bed, but I can't get no satisfaction tonight, man. This is the problem. Thank you. okay, I gotta fix this right. If Bart's gonna smoke, I gotta make this convention. Hold on. I'm painting a little red on this. Shit, it's not working. Not working. That's not working. I was trying to get Bart a cigarette because I know. That Bart just can't get no satisfaction without one of these. And without one of these, Bart can't get no satisfaction. I can't make it look red. I can't make the chip look red like it's... Yeah, that's Bart. I'm trying to draw some red on this, but I ain't got no red. I want to make the cigarette look like it was lit up. I guess I gotta come prepared. I can't make my cigarette light up. I got a little bit of red on it. Don't even look like a cigarette. He's in hospice? Who, Bart? Is he? Yeah, it does look like a tampon, doesn't it? Does look like a tampon. There we go. Can't get no satisfaction, boys and girls. Oh yeah, I need my cigarette to have some satisfaction. Yeah, I gotta have my cigarette to have some satisfaction. Oh yeah, baby, smoke it. Oh yeah, satisfaction. Oh yes, it's so good. Oh. I try. I can't get no. Without those nicotine cigarettes, I can't get my cigarette. I try some hard night and day, but without these cancer sticks, I just can't get no satisfaction. Oh yeah, I can't get no. I can't get no satisfaction. And I try. Without those cancer sticks, I can't get no. Without these cancer sticks, night and day, I'm a smoking. I just can't get some satisfaction. We got this nasal cannula in my nose. I can't get no satisfaction. Oh no. I try,
And I try, and I try, I can't get no satisfaction. Oh yeah, that's some good weed. That's some good weed. Oh yeah. Oh. Hey. Say. Just can't get no satisfaction without those cigarettes. Oh, I just had to have one last moan before I croak. I'm gonna croak. Oh, he's dead. I'm sorry, folks. I'm sorry, but he died. He's dead. He had to have one last cigarette, and it was too much for him. I don't know what to say. Actually, that was one of my worst shows I put on yet. You're clapping? That was the worst show I put on yet. That's the worst puppet show I put on yet. See what Justin did. See what Justin did to me. I wanted to troll Justin so bad, but I just didn't want to do it. So all I had to pick on was the puppet. That's all I had to pick on. That was early of a Renamiskig battle cam tier. Does Bart have a girlfriend or anything? I need to make a Coco puppet. That can be his girlfriend. Yeah, that's what I need to do. I need to make a Coco puppet. That way Bart can have a girlfriend. Nah. I don't know Toxic that good. Yeah, a Coco and puppet, a Coco and Bart puppet would get down and dirty. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't make one of those. It wouldn't be pretty. I don't know what got into me, man. It just, Justin did something to me. It reminded me of the old battle cam seeing Justin, you know. It's like bourbon. I have the same reaction when I see bourbon. I can't stop myself from doing some sort of trolling. I think it was Justin that it did something to me. Brings out the old battle cam. Oh no, that would be a good one. Making an ODB puppet. Now that's a place to vent some of my frustration. Okay. That was a brilliant idea, Mel. If I get bored tomorrow, I'll work on one of those. But I'll have to make a female. Who am I gonna make a female puppet for him to molest, since he's actually a molester? I know he's a rapist and I don't want to say that. I shouldn't say that. But as a puppet, Rika, I can't make black girl puppets. See the puppets are white. I can't do black girl. I don't know. The puppets are predominantly white. I wouldn't do injustice to Rika and make a puppet of her. She's too pretty. Black sock with white eyes. I don't know who could be his girlfriend. Oh, you know who could be
online dating pimp's girlfriend. Who? Amy. Do you guys remember Amy? No, Amy. Do you remember Amy? The girl that said rabbit, or how did she say rabbit? She said wabbit. Yeah, it would be Amy. It would be Amy. She'd be saying wabbit. Oh, please go down on my wabbit, online dating pimp. Please go down on my little wabbit, online dating pimp. Please, please go down on my wabbit. You guys don't remember Amy, but that's the right person for online dating pimp. Amy. I know most of you guys don't remember, but. Yeah. There's a physical body on a woman. I mean, let's face it, that after age 18, women start going downhill physically. I should make a tricep puppet. Oh, on your date. You're back already? 1 o'clock in the morning and you're back from a date already? That means it didn't go well, tricep. Didn't go well.
Didn't go well, Mr. Tricep. It didn't go well, Mr. Tricep. It didn't go well. Uncle Bart says that if you got home at 1 o'clock in the morning, she didn't like you at all. She didn't like you, Tricep. In other words, she was like, ew!
Anyway, Bart just had to make his appearance for a second there. Now, you're right. If you had to work, I guess I understand. I guess I understand. I must be in a crazy mood tonight. Okay, what happened, Tricep? We went to the movies and then got Subway. Wow, you splurged, Tricep. Okay, I gotta get the puppet back for this one. Hold on. I gotta get the puppet back.
Wow, we Tricep. You splurged on that girl. You did a movie in Subway? Oh my golly, golly goo. Oh my, Tricep, you splurged, you did Subway? Oh my goodness. Oh, I just can't believe you actually took her to Subway. Oh my gosh, what? I can't believe you did that, Tricep. You really splurged. That Subway money on this girl? Oh my goodness.
Okay, back to me. Take her to Doonesbury matinee where it costs like $4 or $5 per person? Or did you take her to a real matinee? Ha 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 ha
call it eight tonight, man. It must have been something. Somebody must have drugged me or something. It must have been something I ate tonight, man. I don't know. Someone put some drugs in my food or something. No, I don't know. It's maybe something I ate. So where are you going to take her this time, Tricep? Are you going to upgrade and take her to someplace like Max and Irma's or something like that? Are you going to upgrade or something on the next date? Well, you know something, until you show a picture of her with her, it's just all talk, Tricep. Until you show real proof and a real picture, it's nothing but talk. You're gonna take her to the mall? And then play bowling? You're not gonna go bowling, you're gonna play bowling. See, there's a difference, folks, between going bowling and play bowling. There's a difference.